This thing is a tough wind.
Thank you.
bad when you lift that spinnaker top?
Where'd it go? Here it is. That's the second green, right?
That green.
So that green.
No, Dad.
That's the first green.
It's always the first green.
First green
and the second red is on that side. I'm getting it down now.
Okay. Glad you are.
The super key, not wiggle the steering wheel a lot once we get going.
Yeah. I'm fortified now.
You're fortified?
Got my coffee.
You got your phone on you?
I do.
Oh, either one of you. That's fine. This is
okay. 11:06.
You already good. 2:00.
Okay, let's talk about our strategy.
I got a timer. We'll tell us when the start. Race starts.
Let's talk about this.
Okay.
Here's what I want to do.
Okay.
See what you think. Instead of turning that way, I want to turn that way because I can go right to that green.
Okay. Sounds good.
Okay, keep everybody on that side.
6:30.
We're going to keep everybody over there. We won't be expecting them.
Unless everybody else does the same thing.
Yeah.
When we flip around, though, I think we want to go ahead and put our spinnaker up. So, go ahead and just sail completely out for, let's say, 3 more minutes? 2 more minutes. And then we'll turn around and throw our spinnaker up and hit the start of line with our spinnaker.
If you were able to make that a go around the sun, and the whole time gathers around and gets a left to do with
bow. 6.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Now you're 1 year older. Happy
spinnaker line out.
5:30. No, he's got to pull it there to pull it up.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
Yeah. So then I'll have to. We're gonna pray. Everything goes as planned. These guys turn around at 3 minutes. Or maybe.
I don't know exactly how long you think.
And then when he turns around, we're gonna go ahead and.
Perfect.
We're going to let this bad boy out, and we're going to race that spinnaker up.
Okay.
So you're just going to, until he pops out, and we're going to hope we rig it up right. If not, I'll jump up there and help you. Once we get it up, once the top of the spinnaker gets to the top of the mast, then just put it right back in that same pool.
Yeah.
And don't worry if we screw it up, because we really don't care, because we're putting it up before the race starts. So that way, if we screw it up, we got 3 minutes.
The only problem with starting on that far end is that we're farther away than everybody.
Oh, we can head for the red.
Well, now we don't want to tuck behind everybody either. So. You'll have to call it as you're going. How's that sound?
Why don't we just turn and go now?
Well, because I want to put the spinnaker up when we turn around.
Well, you can put it up as we approach the line. When there's a minute left.
Can we wait until we have 3 minutes and then we'll turn around?
Okay.
Or do you think it'll take us more than 3 minutes to get back?
Yeah,
it's up to you.
You'll have to fetch the line, probably.
I'm going to go that way now, though.
Oh, you're not going to go that way now?
Yeah, Chris tried to kill his father the other day.
I did. I almost got it. I almost succeeded.
Sail all the way out?
Yeah, aren't we trying to catch wind right now?
Yeah.
I mean, the wind's coming from
that
one. The telltale, so we're cupping it pretty good right now.
Okay.
Unless you want to do a lean.
No? What else would you do? I mean,
this is good.
2:30.
I need to go ahead and put that.
Not yet.
Not yet?
No.
Well, we need the speed to get the line.
Huh?
Is that what you're trying to do, is slow down?
Just want to get there, that's all. Just take your time and get there. And as we approach the line, we pop our spinnaker.
Okay. But I would like to build speed up to get to the line, so.
Well, if we get started too soon, we're going to cross the line too soon.
We're not. We got 2 minutes.
2.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready for us to take the spinnaker up?
It's up to you.
All right, Michael, let's do this spinnaker. Oh, hold on.
One minute.
One.
The minute. I don't know.
55.
I don't know.
Pull that sail in towards you.
50. 45. 40.
He's right as usual.
Five. 5. 20.
We're going to miss it, aren't we? No, we're going to make it.
15.
Watch that line for us, Michael.
10.
Oh, we're good.
Okay, pop.
Okay, go ahead.
5. Start.
I don't know.
We did. At this angle. Let's just flip it real quick.
You got it backwards?
I think we got it.
Red goes on the left.
Huh?
Red goes on the left. On the right.
The pole goes on this side though, Dad.
Okay.
We got the pole wrong.
Well, we got the sail up backwards too.
Yes.
Red goes on the right. No, on the left. Red goes on the left.
Okay, hold on for 1 second. I gotta. Pull
which one?
The green one. Back out for me.
Try pushing the pole to the center.
Not that far. Watch the spinnaker. Line a big ass kite.
Go
to the right. Go to the right.
It's twisted?
Yep.
Do we need to drop it untwisted?
Well, now the wind's just going.
Okay. Point 7.
back it up into the bow. You know what? Push it up into the bow.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay, I see what you're saying. I got it on the roof. Gotcha. Alright, I think we're good if we can just get into that little bit of air right there, Dad.
Yep.
Plus, he's blanketing us right now. So anybody upwind of you, like this guy, 10 boat ocean down there, air is disturbing your
ear.
So you don't want it to touch the forestay because you'll break off the forestay. Come back here.
There you go.
Let him drive. He'll move that and let him stand down there. So he's more in the center. Come around.
Sure.
Yeah. Grab the red rope from the left hand, the right rope from the left.
Or are you going to let him drive with that?
Pull the green one in a little bit.
Okay, you got to keep the red one in.
You got to keep them from collapsing on both sides. And you slowly let out a little bit occasionally, but see if you've got it, because you could end up pulling too tight. And see one.
Did we lose a point for hitting that buoy? They saw us.
Okay, yeah, we didn't.
It's rounding the mark. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
We're getting bored.
I couldn't see it.
I know.
That was all good.
Not really. Make the hole a mess on the deck.
I got that.
I don't know if you can see it, but this area is starting to collapse.
Yeah, I can see that.
So you might want to sit up on the other side. Dad, nice and easy on the rudder.
Yes. Minute little turn.
Might let that main out just a little more down.
Just did.
Call it let out a little more.
Okay.
A little bit towards you. One more.
You're losing it.
Now I'm trying to get it fixed.
We've lost our bench, our proof. Green marker, Chris. Where's the marker?
Big one, yeah.
A big one?
Yeah.
Okay. switching their poles to the other side. But we're doing pretty good right now, so.
Let that main loose and see if it'll.
It's out. I got it out. I'm holding it here.
Oh, from flopping.
Yeah. So they've all put their main to the other side and their spinnaker poles to the other side. What? Don't mess with anything, it's working.
How fast are we going?
2.6. The main's trying to change.
Let's pull a little bit on the
train. I'm messing up, the main's missing. The main wants to go.
Oh yeah, you can let the main go if you want to. The spinnaker is what it's going to do.
Might want to take the spinnaker then and put it over to the other side. Okay. Looking good, buddy. Yeah, main was trying to change the whole time.
Got her.
Yeah. Oh.
Well,
careful.
That water in front of you, when you throw it up at me.
Oh.